How's it going, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we will spend 30 minutes together and we will continue the Rampart playthrough. And I have a question for you in the beginning of this episode, and it will be based on the fact that last episode, let's do that first, Kyre is right here and he took down Craig Hack from 10, and as you can see, we pretty much lost everything but the gold dragons, and that's the key point, the key word there. We'll get to it, but let me explain what else we did. We took down Blind Root, and we got hands on Town Hall, so we were able to move freely back and forth, and now the problem is that we don't have Styrium, but we need to take out green at some point. Then what we saw was that we also have to deal with purple, and he is quite strong. He still has quite strong heroes. We have orange over here with his archdevils, nothing to sneeze at, that's really strong as well. So we see green is over here, expecting him not being able to take my town here with the castle walls. That should not be possible. So if you look here, let's look here, that's Vokiel, that's purple's main hero, and we saw Marius over here. If you just look at the stats, we can see that he definitely has some item boosting items which boost his powers here. Might be the same here, and Lacus is not as strong because we see, first of all, we see what he has. He's right there, and I think I can take him out, and then he's dealt with. But let's keep talking about this. You see the arm strength is, we are over here by 4th, and we have to move this way, obviously. And pink is almost out of the game, so we can almost just exclude him from this talk. But the talk is, this is a Rampart playthrough. Because of Kyre, we are able to actually use our expert town hall. Town portal, sorry. And we can actually use this town which has been built up, and we can get hands on dungeon units, maybe just black dragons. And over here we took down the strongest 10 player, and they're still pretty strong, but the point is, do you think it's a cheat if I merge those armies together? That's the question. Or would it be okay? Because then, if I'm allowed to do it, I can deviate from the Rampart. I'm playing with Rampart units, but I want you to decide if that's okay. So this, I will wait and see what you decide. Let's see what's here. That's Genova. Let's retreat with her. And let's see if green wants to attack our Necro Town. This guy up here. No, he does not. But that makes sense. Okay. Someone is coming here. I don't know how strong this guy is, Let's see. Okay. So let me move here. Let's see. That's not a good spell. Let's move here and see. Nothing there. Okay. Visited, not visited. Let's get that. Okay. Is it? Yeah. It's protected. Okay, but let it keep him there for now. And I need some spell points, so let me keep inside there to get them. Let's see. I think I can get one more here. No! I was greedy. Anyway, that's fine. Okay, so here, he's coming there. Yeah. I think he's strong enough. Do something about that, to be honest. Let's buy him and keep him there. Okay, let's flag the mine just to do something useful and do next turn. Okay. Without reinforcements, there's not a lot I can do. So the dynamic or the power dynamic right now is to their favor, obviously. But that's okay. So I want to save the money because I have double treasury, and that will give me some money moving forward. Let me see here. Let me keep this guy alive, actually, and let's go here. There's only one thing here. Move him over there. And stay inside that town. And go here. Let me just explore here, because I want to have the vision. Okay, I can do next turn. Okay, fair enough. So really close to when pink should starve, and I expect that to be rather soon. Let's get the money, let's go up here. Okay, let's get that and this. Okay, so now we have full spell points. So let me do the dragons, because what I wonder is if this is the time in the match where it doesn't make much sense to bring shooters or anything but the highest tier units. Because before it was just obliterated so easily. So maybe I'm just in need of of the best units, something like that would be fine. And then I can travel here and I can upgrade, because I also want speed, that's the point. Okay. Now I have no more money, so let me just do something about that. Get the fast units there, and let me just get dwarves. I think he can do something if I do that. Let me see. What's here? Nothing important. Okay. So I can go to the blind route here and get double spill points, and that will be okay. So then I can go to Death Gate, take out this green hero, and then I can go here and let's see. And then I can go for green. Okay. So we have this hero, have this hero, Lacus, and we have this town. So there's a chance that we can take out green now. So let's do next turn. And pink is starving in one or two turns. I'm expecting him to move his hero before, just on the last turn. But there's no way of really knowing what the AI wants to do, to be completely honest. Okay, so I want to see how strong he is right here. I can't see how many spell points he has unless I go here, I think. Let's see. Come on. Okay, he used some spell points, that's good as well. Let's see here. I can't even see it. That's okay. So he spends the turn away from his town and buys a guy, but that's not going to help him compared to if he had his main hero at the town with higher skill level. But it just comes in handy and to my advantage, obviously. Yeah, pink stops. Okay, that eliminates pink. But that's great intel. That's great intel. And we can add some sulfur. Why not get this the boost there? Okay. Because now some phoenixes. And let's see here. Is there something I really want to have during this battle? Is there something else? 3 spell power? Maybe I want spell power. I think so. This is fine. Okay. And then we get this back. Because let me check here now. Yeah, okay. Green. I think green is without a hero now. Not a hero, sorry, without a town. And that is obviously something I'm really happy about. Okay, so we see Ryland there, who's here. Okay. Let's get this. So Ryland could go here and get these reinforcements, and make up another hero, main hero, but I'm not sure. This guy is not strong, so I'm putting him here instead. Because I want to buy him, to have him in my possession. So so that's why I'm exchanging him for Sion, which is not that impressive, to be honest. Wait, let's make sure we do this right. Let's see, there's quite a lot of movement points on him still, but that doesn't matter. You're keeping him right there. So let's do next turn. So we have pink eliminated, and these guys are weaker because we took down Craig Hack, his main town by far. Main hero, sorry. A lot of mispronunciation this episode, but you get it, I think. So we can take out the weakest opponents one by one, and I think that's the best option. Right now, I still have to hunt down. Let's see here. If we go here, there's a green there, and that makes sense. Let's see, that was logistic. Wow, okay. And it connects to that part of the map, fair enough. And I need to go here because green is over there. And let's do something like that. It's fine. Okay. Because then I can take the mine back, and that's really close. That's really close. It's really, really close. Okay. Do I have? Let's see. I could benefit from having implosion. So if this is implosion, it's a magic mirror. Okay, that's pretty laughable. He gets his spell points back there, and if I go here, let's see. I just wonder if I'm going to be faster than he would be. So my slowest unit is speed 10, and he will be less than speed 10. Okay, so I'm going for this. Right here, let's do a save and end the turn. So he has this town up here, 10, but other than that, he's not that impressive. And I can't take him out. He's even going for other things, spending his movement points there. I can easily catch up to him. Okay, so he's going for that other Conflux town, and let's see. We should be able to eliminate green in this episode. Yeah, he's going for this town. Okay. Okay, so let's see how strong is he. I could just go for him right away from this place, and okay, so let's do a fort and buy all these guys and get the, no, he already has a spell book. Okay, but that's fine. Let's put this. And scout even more. That's fine. Okay, let's save and do a battle here. And that seems about right. But let's take the battle here. And let's see. I wonder, let's see. So get the dragon here. I can do a double whammy here. And so I really wonder if it would make sense for me to take out these instead. Or these. These are not that important. Let's see. I can definitely take out those two. Oh wait, if I take out this guy, I can do a double whammy into the black dragon there. Okay, that's not enough to take out the Scorpicors completely. Okay, but let's do this anyway. Let's go over here to block them off. Let's go here. And let's see. I wonder if I should draw retaliation here. I already did it there. Let's move it over here. Yeah, then I could take swing here if I drew the retaliation previously. But let's just defend, that's fine. And defend. Okay. So that wouldn't do nothing. So let me go here. Almost all of them. So let me take down the dragon here. And who am I here? It's right there, so let me put him over here. Wait, there was a magic resistance, great. Okay, so let's move here. I know that was a little sloppy. I didn't have to lose those guys. I take him out and I get expert. The skill tree is finished. And let's see here. Okay, and I didn't even use the Shackles of War actually, I could have used the Shackles of War. Okay, so let me check here. Yeah, this is green. See, green is only having that one guy left, and that's good. That's very good. So green is finished, more or less. And okay, how do I go through here? I actually forgot. So, what I actually can do is go here and wait, he's very close to the other town, Yeah, it's fine. So perhaps I should even go to... So I wonder if I should go over here. But I don't have... I need to go through there, the two-way. And it means that I should go here, actually. That's good. And wait. Let's see if it's enough. He's coming through here. Let's see if it's enough to take down that green hero. If he's going for that Conflux town here. Let's see. that, and I definitely have one more in my locker. Okay, that was really close, but this is green, so perfect. One pixie. That was really close. I'm pretty satisfied with that, to be honest. But yeah, we eliminated two. One was obvious, it was pink, and then we eliminate green. Now we are going for 10, and he's having wow. Okay, so we're up against someone who has fly basically, but that means that we can get hands on fly as well, so it goes both ways, my friend. It goes both ways. So let's go here. Okay, so let's see. Let's do next turn. Basically, we just need one town, because then we can town portal back and forth, and that allows us to have much more mobility, because we are reaching next week. But we need to make sure that we win at least a town, and we can go obviously back and forth. Now I'll just repeat myself. I think you get it. So I still need you an answer on that question. And the question is, do you think it's fine if I just stick with the Rampart units, because it's a Rampart playthrough after all? Or is it okay to merge the different units compositions? And let's see, because it could be a little interesting if I'm completely honest, and I could get Ancient Behemoth from here, I could get Gold Dragons from there, and ideally I can actually, let's go for this actually, Ghost Dragons from there, and I can get Phoenixes from here, and all of a sudden it's they're gonna throw a punch, but I want you just to make that decision. So I'll wait, look to the comments and see what you think about it. And if you want my take on it, I think it could be interesting to do either. I will be perfectly fine with either. Which hero is that? Let me check here. I think I can find him on the map here. It was over here, yep. It's Vokiel. Okay, he's going to be a big foe at some point. Let's go here. Yes, get the skill and do here. Okay, so we have a lot of money now, right? And let's stay there. I think we are, he's closing in. No, it's just Sandro, not a strong version of him as well. Okay, but this is so close to 30 minutes, so I think that's a good way of ending the episode. Let's just see. Yeah, he's only having this one town. There's only one town, and it's up here. I think so. That's at least 10 is having as many towns as orange. And let's see. I know that he has let's see, the Cinder Spire here, but I haven't really seen him take more towns. So I'm not sure, but there could be someone one more somewhere else. But okay, we stay here for a turn, and we managed to eliminate. Well, he managed to starve, or we took down a lot of his towns in the previous episode, and now we took down Green with the help of you know, the town hall, town portal, sorry. And we have taken up Battlement, so we basically day 7 took away his ability to have reinforcements aligned with his initial faction, so that's really good. So if you have that any opinion regarding if I should merge the different faction units, comment it down below. I will look to the comments before in the next episode, and if you like the content here on the channel, give the videos a like and subscribe to the channel. I would really appreciate that, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Take care, guys. Bye, guys.